Car?
Yeah.
All right. So we're gonna get before and after. You excited? Nervous?
Yeah. I mean, I ain't really nervous. He can drive. I don't know if he can drift.
All right. Can you tell me where you're at with cars? What do you like? What's your favorite style of car?
Don't really matter.
I used to have a slammed Integra.
Yeah, I had a slammed Integra. And it was my baby.
All right. But do you consider yourself a car guy?
Yes.
At this point, do you consider yourself that you're into drifting? Or you just like it?
I just like it. I ain't really sure. I know. I ain't never really done it.
All right. Well, we're going to go do it, and then we'll come back and see what he says about it. All right. You nervous?
A little bit.
All right. Here we go. All right.
Thank you.
I heard it sound like schoolgirls in there.
I don't know what he's talking about.
So he's loving it.
He loves it.
This is fun as shit. This is fun as shit.
Yeah. I told you, man. You want one by the end of the day.
Yeah, but I already bought one.
He's texting me every day, be like, you coming?
I'm
like,
I knew you'd have fun, so I've been texting you for 3 days. Me and Miles, 8 o'clock.
Everybody enjoys it. I mean, I guess nobody wants to get up early enough to come do it.
I don't care. This is fun.
He's gonna like it too, but he works, so he can't be here on Saturdays. I guess it's he works just weekends or something, so. Longer if you cool them off. Boy, they hot. Ain't they smoking today?
I go through a bit more tires than we're slinking.
Yeah.
Thank you.
like CTSV, he said.